I'm not picking that up. I could try moving it.
I'm not picking that up. I'm not picking that. I'm not picking that up. Well, I could try moving it.
A tiny laceworm crawls from between the creature's stitched lips. It doesn't seem to notice. The creature before you stares with sightless eyes and leans from side to side, like a puppet without strings.
That's an abomination, is what it is. I can't stop staring at it.
It seems to be even more primitive than the rest of its species. Fascinating.
I thought I'd seen the worst that life can offer. I was wrong.
Tell me where we're going.
That smell. I think I'm going to be sick.
The creature stands completely still, fingernails pressed hard into its palms. You notice dried blood streaking its knuckles.
Hear that? It's coming from behind the wall. It's sort of eerie, like a poor soul in a glass trap. Oh, the horror!
What's this? I found something.
Lanwa, don't ya?
What the flying hell? Karin, you said this way was clear.
That's what the log said, sir. No one's all for us to be here.
Well, the log was wrong, you idiot.
I hope for your sake no one will miss him. This is strictly a divine order matter. Very, very strictly.
Ready.
The boy stands back from you, steady eyes narrowed in a wary stare.
Who are you?
I'm Han. So, Red Prince, you helped me out just there, so let me return the favour. You want to get out of here? I've a boat here with plenty of room. Let's go. There's a place not far from here that's safe enough for our kind. It's out in the swamps. Ain't a home, but you can breathe for a minute and figure out what to do next. Let's go already. Came in to help someone escape and got nabbed before I could sneak back out. I'd ask you the same question, but we're a little short on time here. I know someone on the outside. She might be able to help you too, if we make it out of here. Guy named Verdas. He was close to some people I know. I was too late, though. The Magisters got him. They left precious little of him behind. You're telling me. Jump in the boat and I'll take the oars.